Yet another was lost in the halls of illusion. I believe you are on a mission and wish to leave this place.
Yes.
Then you must defeat the monkeys depicted on the panels at the hall entrance. Once you have done so, the Divine Child's voice will reach you. The monkey in the purple kimono is the seeing monkey. He has excellent eyesight, can see great distances, and is very attentive. If he spots you, he will run immediately. He is exceedingly timid. The monkey in the orange kimono is the speaking monkey. While he does not have particularly good eyesight or hearing, he makes a big fuss when he sees a threat, causing all the other monkeys to run. Or perhaps he merely enjoys toying with humans. The monkey in the green kimono is the hearing monkey. He has excellent hearing, can hear across great distances, and is very attentive. He will generally run away the moment he hears you coming, making it hard to approach. He is exceedingly timid. I do not wish to leave the halls of illusion. It is usually quiet here, which means it is near to Nirvana in its own way. At least, that is how it feels to me. Oh, yes. By the way, there was once someone who, like you, was on a mission. I believe he chased the monkeys for a while, but everything here eventually went silent. I pray that you succeed.
Thank you. forgive them? They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be. Close your eyes. Let us meet at the inner sanctum. Why do you seek this place?
I seek the mortal blade.
Do you know of the blade that cannot be drawn?
Yes.
It is so called, for not one who has drawn it has ever survived. Yet you still wish to attempt this.
I do.
I see. Very well. If you are prepared, you may gaze upon the blade. Why is it, I wonder? Are they not loath to die? How are you? Your eye. I see. You carry the curse of the dragon's heritage.
The mortal blade, without question. I accept its power.
I see you serve the divine heir of the dragon's heritage.
Yes.
Why do you seek the mortal blade?
I wish to obtain the Dragon Tears from the Divine Realm, to sever the ties of immortality.
I see. I have read about this. I have read there is a way to sever the Dragon's heritage. Which means, the Divine Heir begrudges the power of the Dragon's heritage.
That's right.
How strange fate can be. I am one of the children of the Rejuvenating Waters. Created by those who would stop at nothing to achieve immortality. My false dragon's blood was created by man.
Children? So there are many of you.
I am the only one who survived the process. The others are laid to rest here.
I see.
I do not know if it is right to sever the ties of immortality. But the dragon's heritage undeniably corrupts the lives of men. And I share the heir's feelings about that truth. Shinobi of the Divine Heir, I have decided to assist you. Please, hold out your hand.
What?
Bless us with bountiful harvest.
This is... rice?
There you are. Rice is a precious thing. It tastes better the more you eat it. and restores one's vigor. Shinobi of the Divine Air, you are welcome here.
This is for you.
What is this?
I was told to give this to you.
Thank you. I will accept it.
What's wrong?
I still cannot help but detest them. Farewell, Shinobi of the Divine Air. May the harvest be plentiful wherever your path may lead.
It is the mortal blade.
The sword that can kill those who cannot die.
Yes, it was given to me by the divine child of the rejuvenating waters at Senpo Temple.
The divine child of the rejuvenating waters?
The monks at Senpo Temple abandoned the ways of their faith in pursuit of immortality. The result is those who have false dragon's heritage, known as the divine children of the rejuvenating waters.
A false dragon's heritage. I never would have thought. Wait, divine children?
Yes, many were created, but only one survived.
Further proof of the corruption this power brings to man. With the mortal blade in hand, I can now be made to bleed. We are one step closer to creating the fountainhead incense. The ties of immortality must be severed.
Yes, my lord.
I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf.
Here.
Oh, this is... this is... monkey booze.
Something wrong?
Well, let me try it. Oh, it burns so bad. Let's see. Yes, monkeys. I seem to have a strong connection with monkeys.
You do?
Yes. I was rescued by a monkey, after all. You don't believe me, do you? When I was young, I stood alone in the aftermath of a battlefield. I was alone and staring, dumbfounded. I could do nothing, neither cry nor even get angry. Complete shock, and then there was a monkey eating a rice ball.
A monkey? Maybe an ape?
Maybe. Either way, he made it look so delicious. I remember being angry at that, but then he gave me the rice ball. It tasted so good.
What a kind monkey.
Yes, he was a very kind monkey. There was a dragon rot epidemic in Ashina once before. Back then, a cure was not achieved. Every single person who caught it died.
I see.
It is my hope that finally discovering the cure has alleviated this regret, if only a little. Goodbye.
I see you've gathered some of the ingredients needed to create the aroma of the Fountainhead. Keep up the good work, Wolf. A fragrant stone, a sacred village, all beneath Ashina. Beyond the bottom of the well you awoke in, near the Moonview Tower, there is a bottomless hole. Perhaps through that hole, you'll find whatever is beneath Ashina. But what did the text mean by throw oneself?
A place to throw oneself. I've seen a place where that might be possible.
You have?
There is a great, seemingly bottomless hole in the abandoned dungeon outside Ashina Castle. An old woman there. She told me to throw myself in.
But the place you throw yourself into, you believe it's connected to somewhere?
Yes. I felt a faint wind blowing in from the direction of the Tori Gate. I think I will try jumping into it.
It's worth a try. But do be careful. Ah, I meant to ask. Did you notice the lingering scent in the incense burner?
I did. The smell was reminiscent of sawdust, but also it smelled faintly of sakura flowers.
Oh, so you smelled it too. I felt the scent was much like sakura flowers, but slightly different. What is it, Wolf?
That scent, it reminds me of something.
You've smelled it before.
I believe so. But I can't remember where.
Now that you mention it, Lady Emma said that once long ago, there was a sakura tree to the rear of the castle. Perhaps that is relevant to our search.
Thank you. Please, can you spirit me away? Oh, I'm sure that everyone will be wherever I disappear to. And then I'll get to see them. I'm in charge of looking after the children, after all. You can do that, right?
All right.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'm ready. But also a little frightened. But yes, do it. All right then. Okay. Go ahead and do it. Right now.
will you be cast?
What?
If you then you over the death.
Thank you.
Who or what did this to you?
Large ape. My neck. My neck.
What's that you have there? Where did you get that finger?
The guardian ape of the Sunken Valley. I found it in his belly.
I see. To think it was in the belly of an ape. Let me see it. I'll fix it to your prosthetic arm. Another time, then. I'll lend you shelter anytime.